In half a mile, continue straight onto Nebraska 92 West. Continue straight onto Nebraska 92 West, then turn left onto Nebraska 62F Recreation Road. Turn left onto Nebraska 62F Recreation Road. Continue on Nebraska 62F Recreation Road for 1 mile. In a quarter mile, you will arrive at your destination. You have arrived. half a mile, turn right onto Nebraska 62F Recreation Road. Take the next right onto Nebraska 62F Recreation Road. Continue on Nebraska 62F Recreation Road for 1.5 miles. In a quarter mile, turn right at County Road 98. Take the next right at County Road 98. In a quarter mile, you will arrive at your destination. You have arrived.
It's Thursday, October 14th, 2021. It is 8:25 in the morning. We're about a half an hour away from Scott's Bluff at Chimney Rock. You have to drive about half a mile past the visitor center and go down a dirt road, but it's easily accessible. There's a cemetery across from the trailhead to get to Chimney Rock. It's supposed to be a 1 mile hike to get out there. So let's get started. It's 33 degrees. There was frost last night. And I saw two cars at the visitor center, which is only open on weekends. So I don't know if they were just taking pictures or if they were looking for the trail. And look out there.